students, how are you all? I hope you all fit and fine. Today I will teach you a new number. Which number is this? 8383 and 8484. 8383 and 8484. Okay, let's start. So first is 8383. So make a curve joining with another curve, 8. Then make curve joining with another curve, 3. 8383. Make a curve joining with another curve, 8. Then make a curve joining with another curve, 3. 8383. Make a curve joining with another curve, 8. Then make a curve joining with another curve, 3. 8383. Now 8484. So make a curve joining with another curve, 8. Then make standing line, sleeping line, standing line, 4. 8484. Make a curve joining with another curve, 8. Then make standing line, sleeping line, standing line, 4. 8484. Make a curve joining with another curve, 8. Then make standing line, sleeping line, standing line, 4. 8484. Okay, same way you will do in your notebook. Okay, students, bye, take care.